Hey, Gemma. Hey, Gemma Bros. Welcome back to MK Reacts. So I've done something funny. I've done something live. I've done something rugby, sporty. So now I'm gonna react to something new, and this is the new video from 660 Before You Leave, the official video from the 660 YouTube page. I haven't heard this song before. So this is a perfect time to react to this. So yeah, let's get straight into a G hearty at the party. So this is 660 Before You Leave. Let's get into it. Oh. All right, just had a few technical difficulties. Now the battery on my camera just went flat. So far, such a beautiful song, almost finished. But yeah, let's get back into it. And there you have it, that was Before You Leave by 660. Just a perfect summary of New Zealand, bro. Everything from the video shoot to the song. It just, everything just felt so New Zealand. Yeah, man, just put me in my feels. I just closed my eyes for a little bit there and just like imagine myself at the performance live and they're just singing the song, bro. I just, could just feel the whole bit, just being in my, all of my emotions. Just like, man, having a few beers, just like, fuck, just felt it, eh? Could feel it all the vibes. 660, bro, one of New Zealand's gonna go down as one of New Zealand's greatest bands. Yeah, even to this day, they're still bringing out the bangers. But I hope you enjoyed that that song. This is probably, I'm gonna add this to my reggae playlist, my New Zealand reggae playlist, because that is a beautiful song. But I hope you enjoyed that, bro. I hope you enjoyed the videos. This will be the last one for the reactions for the day. If you do have any ideas on something to react to, make sure you let me know in the comments. But yeah, check my breathers.